Mercury starts to soar up nationwide as weather changes. Prime Minister Raja Pervez Ashraf reaches Ajmer Sharif on a two-day private visit. Hajj fares increased by more than 4 lakh rupees by the federal government. Saudi government declares all women without abaya would be deported back to their country. Nationwide rallies conducted by lawyers condemning ex-army chief and president Pervez Musharraf's unconstitutional act of deposing Chief Justice Iftikhar Chaudhry today. And 13th death anniversary of folk singer Patane Khan being mourned across the country.